Hey everyone, Rusty here at Blue Robotics. Today we're starting something new. It's called the Reef, and it's a curated collection of some of the most innovative products in this industry to take your marine robotics efforts to the next level. Today we're launching the first product on the Reef, the water-linked A50 DVL. A DVL is a type of underwater sonar that measures the vehicle's velocity relative to the seafloor. It does that with these four transducers, which are tilted at 15 degree angles and reflect pulses off the seafloor. The DVL uses a Doppler effect in a creative way. Basically, if the vehicle is moving, then those reflected pulses have a slight frequency shift that can be measured to determine the vehicle's speed. That speed measurement is so precise that it can be integrated to provide an accurate position estimate of the vehicle. Unlike an acoustic positioning system or a GPS, the DVL can measure extremely small movements, making it a key device to enable autonomous control underwater. The water-linked DVL is pretty special, and it's shaken up the market since it was released. It's mind-blowingly small and easy to integrate on an ROV, yet it has fantastic performance with 50 meter range and 1% tracking accuracy. My favorite spec is the 5 centimeter minimum distance, which means that even when the ROV is close to the bottom, you won't lose bottom lock. When you add the DVL to your ROV, it unlocks some pretty powerful features in BlueOS and RGSub. The first of those is position hold, which will immediately change your piloting experience. If you've flown an aerial drone before, you know that when you let go of the sticks, the drone stays in place because it has a GPS unit. That's not the case on ROVs usually, and you can quickly drift away in a current if you're not paying attention. The DVL changes that and allows you to hold position even in some pretty gnarly swells. Check out this test video from Hawaii and listen to how the motors automatically adjust as the swell moves. The second is autonomous navigation between waypoints and in guided mode. Here's a quick demo of the Blue ROV 2 driving itself on a waypoint mission. This is perfect for running transects along the seafloor or to effortlessly navigate to a certain point. When you buy the water-linked DVL on the Reef, it comes ready to use on the Blue ROV 2 with a pre-installed wetlink penetrator and connectors to plug into the Ethernet switch on the ROV. We have integration and usage guides on our website, and you can always check out our forums to connect with other marine robotics enthusiasts around the world. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.